this video, we are going to talk about Zoho landing page. Landing page is a tool that is a competitor to Unbounce and also lead pages and all those quick and easy platforms to create landing pages. A landing page, by definition, will be a page with no navigation, presents one offer, which means someone goes to the landing page. I don't want them to be overwhelmed with lots and lots of offers. I will provide them one offer, and the only action that they can take, it will be an action that I want them to take. As an example, let's assume that we are going to create a landing page for MediCRM, our medical CRM, and the only thing that I want them to do is book a demo. So the landing page is supposed to be something that I can do really, really fast, and it will have one offer with one specific action. Let's go over those, and let's assume that this is the landing page that I want to take. I will pick this landing page. I will give it a name. So let's say MediCRM. And by the way, landing page is part of Zoho 1. So you don't need to pay more if you already have the Zoho 1 license. And in the description below, we have also links in case that you want to try Zoho 1, and it will be 30 days free trial, no credit card required. Whenever I'm selecting the landing page, you can see that while I'm moving with the cursor across the page, I will be able to change the different items. Okay, so now we have the different text here, and let's write here, supercharge and here it will be medical CRM. Okay, and here you will have, let's say, this form. You will have different options. Obviously, you can change the fields, you can change the names, and so on. The idea here is to grab the name and email and then schedule a demo. It's exactly what I need. In this area, obviously, we can change the different icons. Right now, it's an icon like that, but if you want, you can have your different pictures. You can change the icon from here, grab from library, upload to your computer. Really, really, really simple to do. And whenever you are happy with the result, you can publish it. Now, once you're publishing, you will have two options. Option number one, which I really recommend you, is having your own domain. So amazing.landingpage.com. So this is option number one. Option number two, it's create your own domain. So if, for example, our domain is amazing business results, okay, you will be able to have here, instead of www, it will be, let's say, landing.amazingbusinessresults, which means you are keeping your domain whenever people coming to it. So they won't see landingpage.zoho.com, they will see your own domain. And I really recommend you doing that. Now, in addition, whenever you are publishing landing pages, okay, you will be able to integrate them, obviously, with Zoho CRM. So leads will come from here to your CRM. It can also schedule a Zoho meeting. That's probably what I want to do in my place. You will be able to integrate it also with a third party, like GoToWebinar, MailChimp, and so on. And because the ability to have webhooks, it allows you to have any type of integration that you want, because currently in 2025, almost any application out there will have a webhook, which means someone scheduling a demo on the landing page, that will push automatically using a webhook to anywhere that you like. In the Zoho ecosystem, we have Zoho Flow, and Zoho Flow can receive a webhook and then it will be pushed to any third party that you want. They have over 1,000 integrations. So this integration is basically unlimited. In addition, you can optimize the landing page by doing A/B testing. And let me explain what it means. Let's assume that this is a landing page that I created. I can try to create another variation and see how this variation performs relatively to this one. So in this case, I will have here one variation, and here I will write schedule a demo, and I can create another version, which that will be the A/B testing, okay? I will create another variation, and that will be, instead of a green button, it will be an orange button, and I can see how it's affecting. I can also change here the verbiage. The idea is to have small changes across multiple variations and eventually see which one converts better. Most of you will probably think, it's nothing. It's not giving any difference. But I can tell you from experience, A/B testing works, and there can be significant amount of difference between one version to another, even though those are very, very small changes. As an example here, you can see that you have the green, 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 and so on. If you will change the color here to something completely unnatural, such an orange, there is a chance, it's not guaranteed, but there is a chance that the conversion will be better because that's an odd color, not related to the page, and then it's the first thing that people look at. So, bottom line, A/B testing works. If you want, you can also change the banner picture to have some other picture. Using clicking here, you can upload from your computer, you can use the existing files that you uploaded in the past. The bottom line is, you can customize it relatively easily, probably in 1 hour or so. You can create a landing page as long as you have the content. Thumbs up is always appreciated. If you have any comments, shoot them in the comments below. And in the description, we have some links about our company and how we can help you as a Zoho partner.